Hello, second graders. It's nice to see you for another week of at-home music. We got some fun stuff planned today. We're going to warm up our voices. We're going to be a little silly today, do some silly stuff with our voices. Then we're going to sing America, or as most people think of it, My Country, Tis of Thee. Sorry, last week we're going to work on that one, because we have a new song today that we're going to sing called The Wabash Cannonball. Most of today is going to be focused on singing. And then afterwards, there'll be a video for you to watch about an instrument to learn about. But before we get started, I want to talk to you about something new that's starting this week. There's going to be a chance to have a Google Meet with Mr. Davis, Mrs. Smullen, Miss Vincy, Miss Mahoney, and Miss Lopez all at once. So Thursday at 1 o'clock, any second grader can come to our Google Meet and do some talking and hanging out just to say hi, because I miss seeing you. I know you're all checking in and watching my videos, but I'd love to be able to talk to you. So if you want to come and say hi to the specialist teachers, feel free to join us Thursday at 1. I'm going to make sure that there's a link in your Google calendars and then post it up, and your classroom teacher will hopefully post a link, so you should be able to find it. And I will see you all Thursday at 1. All right, but besides that, let's get started. So we're going to just do some regular echoing at first. Why don't you echo me? Do, re, mi. Mi, re, do. Mi, mi, re. Mi, re, do, re. Mi, mi, re, re, do, do, re. Nice. Now I want to be a little silly. So what I want everyone to do with their voices, I want everyone to go like this. Can you all do that with me? But now we're going to do that. We're going to get to match our do. So do, that's do. We're going to go. And now we're going to go do, re, mi. Try it with me. Now we're going to go mi, re, do. Now back up. Now back down. Now this time I'm going to go up and then down. Try it with me. Nice job. I got one more, so then I have my slide whistle. What do we do when we put here the slide whistle? I'll go like this. And I want you to copy the slide whistle with your voice. So if I go, you're going to go, ooh. All right. Excellent, excellent job. And now let's sing My Country, Tis of Thee.
My country, tis of thee, sweet land of liberty, of thee I sing. Land where my fathers died, land of the pilgrims fight, from every mountainside, let freedom ring.
My native country, the land of the noble free, thy name I love.
My native country, the land of the noble free, thy name I love.
I love thy rocks and rills, thy woods and temple hills.
I love thy rocks and rills, thy woods and temple hills.
My heart with rapture fills like that above.
My heart with rapture thrills like that above.
Back to the beginning.
My country, 'tis of thee, sweet land of liberty, of thee I sing. Land where my fathers died, land of the pilgrims bright, from every mountainside, let freedom ring.
Nice job. Thank you for singing that one with me. And here's our new song. It's called The Wabash Cannonball. The Wabash Cannonball. With a title like that, what do you think this song could be about? I'll give you a hint. It's about a mode of transportation. Transportation is a thing that brings us from one place to another, like a car or a bus. But the name makes me think it's real fast, right? I'll tell you, the song was written before planes or cars existed. So what would be a fast way to move before planes or cars existed? If you were thinking trains, that's right. It's a train. So it's a song about a train. It goes like this.
I stood on the Atlantic Ocean, on the wide Pacific shore, where the queens of flowing mountains to the south bow by the door. She's long, tall, and handsome, she's loved by one and all. She's a modern combination called the Wabash Cannonball. Listen to the jingle, the rumble, and the roll. Riding through the woodlands, to the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of engines, hear the lonesome hobo squall. Riding through the jungles on the Wabash Cannonball.
So today, that was the first verse and the chorus. We're just going to learn the chorus today. So I want you to echo me singing the chorus. I'm going to sing it first and then we'll echo.
Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar. Riding through the woodlands, to the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of engines, hear the lonesome hobo squall. Riding through the jungles on the Wabash Cannonball.
Now echo me.
Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar. Riding through the woodlands, to the hills and by the shore.
Nice job. I'm going to put those four pieces together. I'll sing the whole thing once, and then we'll sing the whole thing together.
Listen to the jingle, the rumble, and the roar. Riding through the woodlands, to the hills, and by the shore.
All together.
Listen to the jingle, the rumble, and the roar. Riding through the woodlands, to the hills, and by the shore.
Nice. Let's learn the second half of the chorus.
Hear the mighty rush of engines.
Your turn.
Hear the lonesome hobo squall. Riding through the jungles on the Wabash Cannonball.
Nice. I'm going to sing that whole part, and then we'll do it together. Then we'll do the whole chorus together.
Hear the mighty rush of engines, hear the lonesome hobo squall. Riding through the jungles on the Wabash Cannonball.
Together.
Hear the mighty rush of engines, hear the lonesome hobo squall. Riding through the jungles on the Wabash Cannonball.
Nice. I'm going to sing the whole chorus. If you're ready, join me. If not, we'll do it a second time.
Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, riding through the woodlands, to the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of engines, hear the lonesome hobo squall, riding through the jungles on the Wabash cannonball.
Nice, one more time together.
Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, riding through the woodlands, to the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of engines, hear the lonesome hobo squall, riding through the jungles on the Wabash cannonball.
Nice. I'm going to sing the whole song this time. I'll do one, well, not the whole song. I'll do the first verse, and then I want you to sing the chorus with me.
I stood on the Atlantic Ocean, on the white Pacific shore. Heard the queen of flowing mountains, to the south bell by the door. She's long, tall, and handsome, she's loved by one and all. She's a modern combination called the Wabash Cannonball.
Here we go all together.
Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, riding through the woodlands, to the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of engines, hear the lonesome hobo squall, riding through the jungles on the Wabash Cannonball.
On my guitar so I can be a rock star. All right, boys and girls, it was great singing with you today. I had a really fun time. I hope to see you on Thursday at our Google Meet at 1 o'clock. Have a nice day, and make sure to check out the second video.